Next, please. Always too eager for the future, we pick up bad habits of expectancy. Something is always approaching, every day, till then, we say, watching from a bluff the tiny, clear, sparkling armada of promises draw near. How slow they are, and how much time they waste refusing to make haste. Yet still they leave us, holding wretched stalks of disappointment, for, though nothing balks each big approach, leaning with brasswork prinked, each rope distinct, flagged, and the figurehead with golden tits arching our way, it never anchors. It's no sooner present than it turns to past. Right to the last, we think each one will heave to and unload all good into our lives, all we are owed for waiting so devoutly and so long. But we are wrong. Only one ship is seeking us, a black-sailed unfamiliar, towing at her beck a huge and birdless silence. In her wake, no waters breed or break.